I was about to look for you.
Are you hurt?
Are you?
What does he want?
To, pay for the roof. And he invited me to Asgard.
Did he? I couldn't hear once he went outside.
I told him no. I was about to look for you.
Are you hurt?
Are you?
What does he want?
To, pay for the roof. And he invited me to Asgard.
Did he? I couldn't hear once he went outside.
I told him no. Obviously.
Good. Why were you searching for Tyr?
If I told you I was looking for him, you would have said not to.
So you hid the truth. From me.
I wanted to tell you. I really did, but now that you know, there's something you should see.
No.
Just trust me, you'll want to.
Trust! You have broken my trust.
Then let me regain it. Let me show you what I found. Besides, we haven't seen the last of Odin or Thor. And clearly they can just walk in and blast holes in our home whenever they want. There's only one way to get them off our backs. And I think I know how. Sir.
Zoe. Gather your things. Are you ready? Go.
And keep the change, you bastard!
Where are we going?
The old temple in the Wildwoods.
Why?
It'll be easier to explain once we're there.
Doe didn't say anything else while you were outside.
Yeah. He said he doesn't care about Jotunheim anymore. That the Giants can keep their secrets. He's averted Ragnarok his own way. You think he knows all the Giants are dead?
I'm more concerned that it no longer matters to him. What's he up to?
What happened here? So close to home.
Our raiders warring with one another now.
Those are not their arrows. Something else is out here.
More over here. And fresh. Did they all get in while the stave was down?
That, or Odin cocked up the protection spell altogether.
What do you see?
Just animal tracks. Almost to the bridge. Oh, since the bridge gave out. Gonna need another path to the temple.
Why would you come out this way alone, lad?
I had dreams calling me here.
Dreams.
Hey, try using your blades to pull this down. Please. Whoa. That one's still alive.
No. Look closer.
Hell raiders now? Who's doing this?
Suppose it's too much to hope that an enemy of theirs would be a friend of ours.
Yeah, probably.
You see something down there?
Like that.
Bloody hell, brother. What was that?
Something strong and dangerous. Be on guard.
Oh, yeah. Being all the way on guard.
Whatever it is, it works fast.
Temple now. Just need to find a way around.
This bridge collapse.
Oh, a while ago. Wasn't me. Remember when I said there was someone who might help us get answers about the giants and Loki?
You mean Tyr, the old god of war in these lands, who is dead.
Well, for a dead man, Odin seemed pretty keen on seeing he wasn't found.
Right? He knows Tyr could unite the realms against him. Plus, Tyr was the giant's greatest ally. So...
Enough.
Still putting up offerings to Odin. I hope he cares. That pillar wasn't in the way last time I came. Like I was saying, Tyr was an ally to the Giants, so he'd be on our side if we find him. And if anyone might know who I'm supposed to be, it's him. If he's out there, we gotta find him. How can we not?
Those are many ifs, Atreus. But no.
You'll see soon.
Imagine what the lad's found, but he says he has evidence. We've come this far. Let's see it.
Many dead here.
We should keep moving.
Too late.
Run! Father, use your blade! Burn them! The Raider! Left side!
Behind you!
Nice how Fimbulwinter wore down all the helpful magic we acquired, yet somehow new terrors only flourish. As if on cue.
Find you, watch out!
Oh! and my neck stopped. Come on, Jacob! Off your back!
Isn't it nice how Fimbulwinter wore down all the helpful magic we acquired? Yet somehow new terrors only flourish.
Climb.
On it.
Ah, he has gotten rather good at that. Yet another grisly scene. As if on cue. I've seen my share of bloodshed, but this is an awful lot for one more.
Oh no!
Brother!
Father!
Welcome, brother!
A stalker! On your guard, brother! I think we found our predator! Your shield's busted, brother! Just keep your feet moving, yeah?
Its horns are glowing! Might be a weak point!
Let's
go! Nächster!
Werf ihn erst hinher!
A stalker! On your guard, brother! I think we found our predator!
Your shield's busted, brother! Just keep your feet moving, yeah?
His horns are growing! Might be a weak point!
On my head,
son! Ninja!
A stalker! On your guard, brother. I think we found our predator.
Your shield's busted, brother. Just keep your feet moving, yeah?
Its horns are glowing. Might be a weak point.
So deafening!
Let's
get Kepra!
Nisa! Keep
that asset!
Thimblewinter Flayer, the Raider Storn Odin Bardingen, and now Stalker's playing in our woods. This is no safe haven anymore.
Thank you.
Father, the shield Mom gave you.
Thor damaged it, but now...
Perhaps the dwarves could take a look at it.
Perhaps. Later.
Come on, we can get in this way.
Why are we here, Atreus?
Okay. You remember all those shrines we found, telling the stories of giants? How the panel on the left would be their origin, and the panel on the right would be their fate?
Yes. We found many. I have seen them.
Well, there's more to them than we realize. Well, the collapsed pillar is new, but the shrine is just on the other side.
Ah, things collapsing on a regular basis in these parts.
Fimbulwinter wears down all things, even stone.
Over on the right. How do you always know how to find those? That looks interesting. Can't break it. That should help. What if you used your axe on it? There we go. Come on. Watching?
Well, that's new.
Come on.
Atreus, wait!
Yeah, I don't think he's waiting. What is this, lad? Where are we?
Somewhere only giants were meant to see. These shrines tell their stories to the world. But it turns out the real stories, the secret stories, those they kept here, inside. You remember the story of Skoll and Hati? The wolf giants? Odin captured them because he thinks it'll help him control when Ragnarok starts.
I remember.
But that's not the whole story. See, this shows the giant setting Skoll and Hati free.
They're free? Is this the past or the future?
Depends when you're looking at it.
Spoken like a giant.
See? The wolves are safe. Somewhere in Vanaheim.
Not the first place Odin would look, I suppose.
There they are, chasing the sun and moon.
Old habits.
Until, look, the moon gets stolen. Somehow.
Atreus.
See? Hati's got nothing to chase.
And they say celestial theft is a victimless crime.
Not totally sure who this is, but someone comes along and rescues the moon. And then, the moon blocks out the sun.
A total eclipse? Haven't seen one of those in 100 winters.
But then they chase an arrow, and things go back to normal.
What does any of this have to do with...
We're coming to that. Look, here's Ragnarok. Do you see who's leading the armies against Odin? That's Tyr. If he's gonna be around at Ragnarok, that means he's gotta be alive. Right?
Mimir, can this be?
Odin told me he killed Tyr, and he trusted me at the time, or so I thought.
What if he didn't kill him? What if he's just had him locked up somewhere all this time?
We are back to ifs. Enough.
Wait.
We are going home.
Wait! I have one more thing to show you. It's just out here.
What is this?
Everything I found. Well, almost everything.
That's giant craftsmanship. You've been to Jotunheim again?
No. I found it in one of the other shrines.
Other shrines. How many have you visited?
Well, all of them? All the ones I could still get to in Midgard anyway. I don't know what it is. But it's important. Just like all this. When I was inside one of the shrines, I saw an image of Tyr imprisoned. But I couldn't tell where. There are hints inside the other shrines. They mention black smoke and the bleeding earth. But we can never figure out exactly.
We.
Yeah, Sindri's been helping me. Look, I talked him into it. It wasn't his idea. I just needed someone to watch my back.
Black smoke. Bleeding earth. Could the prison be in Muspelheim?
Unlikely. Odin's got no presence to speak of in the primordial realms. But the bleeding earth? Sounds like a mine, aye.
The realm of the dwarves, perhaps.
Svartalfheim, that's a good bet. Their mines did belch black smoke, and Odin's had his thumb on the dwarves for a very long time.
That's it, then. Tyr's in Svartalfheim somewhere, imprisoned in a mine. So, what now?
Home.
This way.
Lad, even if we consider looking for Tyr, how do you have us getting to Svartalfheim? You know Odin's had all travel between realms locked up tight.
Sindri said he had an idea or two about that.
Sindri is full of ideas.
Ground looks kind of cracked there. There's a shortcut this way.
Mm.
smashing through things for fun and profit.
Lovely.
Stepped outside, but he told us about it. I wouldn't worry.
What about the things he did not tell us?
Remember when we fought our first troll out this way?
I remember you lost control.
We must tread carefully, brother. Danger is close.
You okay fighting without a shield?
It is not my first time.
Phew. Almost home.
Brother, a word. Don't hold the lad's curiosity against him. It goes with being young.
In my youth, we learned obedience.
And is that what you wish for him? Brother, he's going to walk his own path. If you don't want him walking away from you, then smarten up and walk with him a while.
If we could find a way to open Rome travel to Svartalfheim, I bet there'd be all sorts of useful equipment for us.
Enough. We will go.
Really?
But if we do not find Tyr, you will abandon your search. For good.
All right. You won't be sorry.
Over here!
Sentry!
As I live and breathe, is that Atreus? It's been so long. How you've grown.
Yeah.
Well, if you'll follow me, Brock mentioned you needed somewhere safe to spend the night, and I believe your favorite dwarves can help you out with that. We're still your favorite dwarves, right?
You're still the only dwarves we know.
I'll take it. After you, my friends.
Where are we going?
The cleanest cabin in all the Nine Realms. And I'd prefer it to stay that way. Not looking at anyone in particular. Kratos. After that Thor incident, we thought we should make up some rooms. Till you can figure out your next moves. Nearly there. As you can see, we've settled here in the realm between realms. It's nothing much, but it's safe from Fimbulwinter. Safe from Odin's eyes. And you really can't beat the view if you're into shimmering gray voids.
That's amazing, Sin. We have a plan to talk to you about, actually.
Intriguing. Right this way, Kratos. Has he seen Mac?
Father, can we go inside?
Come in. Come in! Now, if you would just wipe your feet very thoroughly, I'll wait. You're not gonna wipe your feet, are you? Okay then. Your bedrooms are there, the kitchen is just over there. Anybody need a snack? Kratos? Snack?
I do not need a snack.
What we need is your help getting to Svartalfheim so we can try and rescue Tyr.
To Tyr? Alive? I mean, that's... What?
It's okay. I told him everything.
Everything?
You aided my son in disobeying me.
No, I kept an eye on him. On your behalf. Nothing risky. Everything very safe. Somebody else speak.
What's important right now is that we try and open up travel between realms again. You said you know a way?
Yes, I do. It's just a lot of mud.
Then why haven't you opened the way already, man?
Well, to be frank, there was something we needed your help with.
Oh! The Huldra brothers finally require the services of the smartest man alive.
That's it precisely.
Hey! Not so fast. How'd that get in here? What the hell is it anyway?
That is my son.
Well, what in all yarns me that happened to him? He's too damn tall now. And he looks like that. I blame you. Now, come on then. Let's get him something that fits at least.
He's just getting older, you dark prat. Didn't you ever have an awkward phase in your youth?
Hey.
I suppose what's done is done. But you'll be putting your foot down from now on if you know what's good.
Oh, he's trying. Believe me.
All right, let's gear you fuckers up before you go off gallivanting.
Do you know this?
Busted up good. Wouldn't you rather I just whip you up a new one?
It is important to me.
Well, I'll see what I can do. In the meanwhile, how about I fix you up with something to get you by? I only got materials to make one of these in the here and now. You bring me more resources, we'll see what we can do. If the kid's gonna insist on getting taller, best make a habit of swinging in for new duds. Found some items you left behind, tossed them in the chest. What would you do without me?
I'm gonna go look around. Check out my room. Tell Sindri when you're ready. This place is great, Sindri. All yourself?
You know it.
Looks like Pimble Winter's been hard on her. Give her here. She's overdue for some Brock love. Need something special? Where's the armor I made you?
I used it.
I busted my shapely hunkers, forging every manner of breastplate and pauldron in all of creation. And yet now you stand before me, two step from butt-ass naked. Maybe this go-round, use it a little more carefully, huh?
I will not.
Good or what?
Very good.
Ready when you are. Now don't go get yourself. Hear me?
And how's life been treating everyone's favorite Azure Vulgarian?
The fuck you call me?
Exquisite.
Hey, come see. I guess this is where they store the food. Nice to have options if I wake up hungry.
Finding everything all right, I hope?
How do we unlock the realms?
We'll just need something from back at the workshop. Follow me, and be sure to bring the head. So, where exactly is Tyr being held?
He's imprisoned in a mine somewhere. That's all we know so far.
The realm is full of mines, you realize. You'll need help narrowing it down. Oh, you should talk to Derlin.
Who's Derlin?
He's a cousin of ours, sort of. Works for the city on safety issues. Should have access to all kinds of information on mines. And I know he's no friend of Odin. That's why your mother sought his help when she was trying to whip up a rebellion. Ready?
A rebellion? Did you know about that?
I did not.
A rebel leader who knew Mom. Sounds like exactly what we need.
I think you missed the ta-da. Well, never mind. I'll have this oiled up in no time. Meet you at the gateway outside.
Rebel leader? Derlin? If that ain't giving a hound a haircut.
Huh?
And you just remember things however they pop into your being, don't you? I suppose you think Derlin's just counting the days until a couple of strays show up looking for trouble.
What do you mean, Brock?
No, never mind. It ain't old Brock's place to cast aspersions on my relations. This smudge sponger notwithstanding,
ignoring you.
Fine. Go darken Derlin's door. See for yourself how it goes. Just be warned, he's not the friendly sort of dwarf folk you're used to. He's cranky as all get out. And he talk funny, too.
Sounds like a true study in contrast.
I've always wanted to see your home realm. Svartalfheim sounds unique.
Svartalfheim? Stupid Aesir name. We look like dark elves to you.
Oh, right. You call the realm something else.
Nidavellir, which is also the name of the capital city and where you should look for Derlin.
Damn city's so full of Odin fuckers nowadays. It ain't hardly somewhere a self-respecting dwarf would show his face.
Harsh, but accurate.
You hear that?
We'll just need the Bifrost in the head. Brock,
do the touching.
Oh, this would be the part requiring my assistance, then.
You said it. This device here has been crafted to your measurements. It'll help you get a better look at the problem with those Bifrost eyes of yours.
So, do I control this thing somehow, then?
Oh, no. This is just to hold you in place while we shine this light in your eyes.
Stop! Oh, Cindy, you starting bastard!
Open! Open now!
I was really hoping not to use the eyelid clamps.
Do it!
That's it! That's it! Good! Now, release!
Still unpleasant!
That's our cue! Come on, hurry!
I'm coming!
Frostwalker's eggs, man! What was that for?
You'll see soon enough. Just need to adjust. There! That should do it! See? No permanent damage.
I'll show you permanent damage, you wee fuck! Gritos! Throw me at him! Horns first!
In case you take a joke, you old goat!
Bifrost is broken.
Now that we've reconfigured these gateways to use Yggdrasil seeds, you won't need a travel table or a Bifrost lamp anymore.
I also used it for light.
Okay, good note. I'll figure something out, but first, come on, let me show you how it works. Aim your key at the rune for Svartalfheim on the right, then concentrate. That's Midgard in the middle. I know you're not going back there anytime soon. This should take you to the wetlands outside Nidavellir City. Just make your way to the town square and ask for Durlin at the tavern.
You sure they'll know him at the tavern?
Durlin's always been an inveterate inebriate. I suppose he might have completely changed, but in my experience, eh.
Did you want to come with us?
Oh, I might drop in, but the wetlands are moist. And the grim are everywhere. Hostile, slimy, foul-smelling creatures. But good luck!
Thanks. Wait, what?
I said good luck!
You do remember we don't have the Unity Stone to let us jump off, right?
Of course he remembers.
Right, brother?
Right, stick to it then.
Whoa, do you feel that?
What's that like?
Anything, everything. It's warm. We can probably use his boat, if I can just get it free.
Spy.
Careful, lad.
Why are these things so fast?
Guys, watch out!
Left way!
Behind you! Get out!
I see we're already off to a lively start.
Atreus, you dropped your guard.
I got the boat free, though. We can head through these channels when you're ready. I still can't believe Mom led a whole rebellion here, against Odin, and never talked about it.
The fact that it didn't go well might have covered that notion.
What your mother did before we met was her business.
Did you ever ask?
Eyes on the water. There are resources.
If you never asked Mom about what she used to do, what did you talk about when you met? Like, did you just say...
Woman, guard the house. I will go to catch fish in the river.
And then leave for 5 days?
No. Your mother was far better at fishing than I.
Did you see that over there?
That wheel is blocking the channel.
I imagine if you can turn it, we should be able to get through.
So these are wetlands, huh? Pretty accurate.
It is a bog.
The smell is making my eyes burn.
You know, it is a fair bit more potent than when I last visited, now that you mention it.
Looks like the path continues on the other side of that geyser. If only we were in Midgard. That water'd be frozen in a second.
Looks to be an artifact from the Dwarven Resistance. Great Mars Brassard, father of a few dwarves.
May be well familiar with. Brock may be interested in getting these back. Better in his hands than out in the open.
Sturdy enough to climb?
Aye. Good old dwarven craftsmanship.
Tyr was a friend to the Giants. I wonder if he and Mom ever met. If he was a part of the rebellion here.
It's certainly possible. The God of War often advocated for the Giants. Although I don't recall if he ever declared allegiance outright.
Come on. There's gotta be a faster way to get down there.
Let's go!
is!
Okay. There's got to be some way to turn the wheel up here.
Whoa there! Give a man some warning if he's about to suddenly end up snout deep in cheek.
The ground.
Was that an earthquake?
An occasional but not unheard of happenstance in Svartalfheim. With all the mining here, the land's bound to be a wee bit bothered.
Think you can reach the wheel from here? Oh, wow. Nice job getting it to lower exactly where we need it. I was thinking, because it's so warm, maybe it's not that the cold hasn't made it here yet, but maybe it's just different in Svartalfheim?
Aye, lad. Thimble Winter doesn't strike all realms quite the same way.
Weird that Thimble Winter doesn't always make it winter.
In Midgard it does, but as you can see, the effects here appear far more gaseous in nature. Observe the geysers. Observe the aforementioned aroma. These effects were present before in some form, but now there's new extremity to them. Thank you.
Think we can fit under that bridge? Find anything good up there? They capped those geysers. I think we need to get that wheel moving, but the water doesn't reach.
Those things are everywhere.